Put it next to you.
Okay. Move your remote.
Word from the truck drivers is there was an accident. Two exits up. Or a camper that was caught on fire. Maybe not an accident, but it caught on fire. But we seem to be moving now. So hopefully no one got injured, and hopefully we can start moving. So, live from I-77 South. Traffic is still tied up for miles, but at least creeping along. I don't know if you can see on the GPS, probably not, but that's where we're at.